This mHelp clip has 6 steps. 1. Click the Design tab. 2. In the Themes group, click the More button to the right of the Themes display box. A menu will appear. 3. Click on Browse for Themes. A dialog box will appear. 4. Browse to the theme that you want to apply. 5. Click on the theme file. 6. Click Apply. This concludes the mHelp clip.